Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Tanks Gaming. Today again with another Sniper Elite 4 video. I did realize... ouch, that was too high of a drop. Okay. I did check the map and I decided to go over this bridge and destroy this gun first. And then enter from back here and go through this area. I think that's the smartest choice. Maybe not, maybe it's the worst thing I could have done, but anyway, that's the way I'm going to try to do it. It's all cleared. The moment I do find just SMG ammo, I do need some more rifle
rounds. No more to find here.
Oh, great. One. One rifle round. How nice of you. I don't remember where I killed the other guys. Oh. I hear shots fired, though. So let's try to cross this bridge. Apparently it's crossable. I hear guys shooting, but I don't know at what. Can we go through here somehow? Doesn't look like it on the minimap either. I wonder who was shooting at what. Yeah, let's sneaky, peeky, peeky. We should come across around the corner here. Hopefully you don't look straight at me so I have some time to aim for your face, or for the back of your head to be exact. Perfect. If somebody is holding a gun into your face and you're crossing a corner, you shouldn't go, hey? You probably should...
very useful.
You probably should just grab your gun and shoot. I mean, it's nice that he didn't, but wasn't really smart from him, from his point of view. Oh, okay, look at that. We might find some more ammo over here for the sniper rifle. Mines. However, we might find some in the crate. Sticky grenade, rifle ammo, perfect.
Nothing else.
Nothing else. Switch to the sniper rifle because I'm hoping to see the guy up there. Probably I should switch to my suppressed ammo, which adds the silencer on front and loads it up. It's just 5 rounds left, but it's better than nothing. So there we go. Nice silenced kill. Oh, there was some frame rate issues. Long ghost stealth specialist. Okay, we're gonna continue up the hill here. We took out the two guys which were an immediate threat. Probably should sneaky a bit here. As I don't really see him. Of course. Probably should have just wounded him so the other guys would have run in, but I wasn't really successful with wounding shots so far. I see him, no I can't. Should be able to grab up some rifle ammo from this guy though. Trying to see in the background if I can see any of the guys coming over. So if I climb here, let's switch to the silent pistol for a moment. As long as I'm sneaky. Or I'm not covered. Why risk to be discovered by not holding a silenced weapon? The pistol is a bit faster by using instead of the sniper rifle. Can't really see you. Are you coming? Oh, there you are. He's right on top of me. There he is. Shit. The cover has been blown because of that, which is perfect. Which is very sarcastically. I hope you guys get that. Oh crap, I'm still on the silent pistol. Well, that was a bit unfortunate. I actually wanted to switch to the Thompson there right away.
Guess I grabbed everything.
Which didn't work, so I guess Thompson is 2 down, yeah. How much rifle ammo do I have unsilenced? That's not a lot. So they don't see me. Maybe I should shoot the first guy with the silenced rifle, silenced pistol. As long as they don't exactly know where I am. Did get some suppressed pistol ammo, which is nice. Okay. Sneaking out of here. I think they're all down at the around the gun. Because I can't see anybody from right here right now. Enemy searching. It's okay. I'm again in the wine stocks, or where the grapes are grown. Can I see anybody? Oh yeah, there they are. See two guys there in the corner of the screen? I know it's kind of cheesy to look around corners like that, but it's game mechanic, and as long as it works like that, why the hell should I do something differently? You can't really see me from there. Do I have some grenades? Maybe I picked up some grenades. I did. Perfect. Boom! Okay, those shrapnels took that guy out. Took two guys out, actually. Perfect. Did it? I think it did. Yep, that's the last one. Perfect. So we're gonna go down here. And we're gonna silently shoot him in the back of his head. With the silenced pistol. I'm gonna get all cleared. Took some pistol ammo, took some rifle ammo. Where did the other guy get blown to? There were two guys in this corner, right? Did he get blown off the cliff? Maybe. Could be it. So, blow up the last 88. Mark it. Light it, I mean. And we're gonna go and see if we can sneak in there. Or how far we can sneak in there. Of course, now it blows up. Chooses a nice escape. That looked nice. The body got flopped around a bit there. And the question is, should we go in? Can we go in? Can we blow a hole in here or something like that? Apparently not. So we go up the scaffolding and hope we can find an entry up there somehow. I think there is the door up there. Otherwise, what the hell is this scaffolding for? On the balconies. Yeah, we can actually climb the drainage pipe here. Climb up. And no, climb up, please. Oh, it's jumped too late there. I think it's possible. Yep, it is. And we are inside the monastery. Enemies, much more. Kill Pippo Capone. Capo. Piero Capo, not Pippo. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky. I guess he's up there somewhere. So, why not go in there? It looks like that's going to be a nice
sniper. Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Oh, okay. There might be traps in here. Because he did fortify. Which actually wouldn't be a bad idea if I'm going to go up here to do that myself. So maybe put a trap over here. I mean, I have this spring mines and I have trip mines. Use a trip mine over here. Perfect.
Che passione! Che talento! Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
I hear him talking. I can't see him yet. I thought he might be up on this floor. Guess he's one for floor further up. I did see his mine though. So we hold R to defuse it.
This will come in very useful.
Which means I have it in my inventory now, and I'm gonna use it as well again. Because why the hell not? And we are going to climb up even further. So far, one mine in a very obvious location. It was easy to spot. There is the sniper. As long as he doesn't turn around, I'm trying to stab him. Oh crap. Okay. He didn't turn around, but he changed position. He didn't even saw me! Oh! There you go. There you go, there you go. What kind of rifle is here? The Lee Enfield. Ooh. Also a nice rifle. First we search the corpse.
Can't find anything else.
You can't find anything else, okay? That's kinda good. Okay, let's switch to binoculars and see if we can see anything through the sniper's nest. There was a little bit of frame rate issue again. I don't know, from time to time it happens. It's not that bad though. Could be worse. But there is nothing down here right away. I guess there's somebody over in that house there. It'd be nice if I could climb out onto the roof and do stuff. But I can't, so I shan't. I at least have booby-trapped the church tower. Or the tower, the bell tower, whatever you want to call it. That should be possible to do pretty nicely in the future if somebody wants to get in here. Hopefully he doesn't see the booby traps and blows them up. I'm gonna climb up here. You don't do that. That's just stupid. There is somebody coming. One is still silenced. Yep, four rounds left. And there you go. Nobody heard that. Perfect. Oh crap.
Damn it, almost out of ammo.
That was a nice shot. Oh, he actually did saw his dead friend down there. That was another headshot. Is there somebody coming out or staying in the window? Was kind of in the house there. Keep looking, keep always looking, okay? Here. No, don't do that. So you should have some ammo for me, right? He also has a Lee Enfield there. Oh, my rifle ammo is actually full.
Nothing else to find.
It's kind of interesting. Anybody in here? Doesn't look like it. They'd rather stay on the roof for obvious reasons. Can I move up that thing? I cannot. And is that the main target? That was the last silent round I had. Rifle kill, doesn't look like this was the target I needed to kill, unfortunately. Now I switch to normal loud rounds. There's nobody in here. A couple of guys downstairs for sure. Yep, there they are. I'm gonna check out this area first over here. Looks like a library. Documents to pick up. Nope. Or take the documents. Collectibles. Mussolini. So where is the dead body? Oh, he wasn't even standing in front of the door. That's weird. Yeah. If the overlay of Steam gets copied, I'm sorry. I think I turned it off.
Can't find anything else.
A lot of my buddies just woke up and start to play video games, so I get notice, get messages what they're started to play. for example, Scriptar plays Conan right now. One of my other buddies plays, who's not a YouTuber, plays Rainbow Six Siege. That stuff pops up, but I think I disabled it just in case it showed. So don't worry. Oh, there is a safe across. I see. So I'm gonna cross it and see and look what it's in this safe. Many enemies, much honor. Kill Piero Capo is in this circle. The other circle which just appeared is just a safe. So I have to kind of find Piero down here. I guess. Is that Piero? I guess that's just an ordinary soldier. I will look through the binocular any minute. First I go in here, probably take out the pistol, because I think there is somebody in here. Maybe. Maybe it's downstairs. Maybe it's up here. Who knows? We'll see in a second. Pick that up. Nothing in here though. Okay, he's downstairs. Hold R to use the code so we can open it rather quietly. No need to blow it up. Pick up the documents. What was in there? A trench gun. Huh. Well, I don't know. Should I use a trench gun? It's a gun for close quarters. Probably should use a trench gun. Yeah, let's switch out to the trench gun. Should have quite enough ammo for the trench gun as well. Yeah, 32 rounds. Load it. Perfect. 5 rounds, magazine, chamber. Not that much. Could be better. Oh crap, I picked up a wrong rifle somewhere. Just don't know where I did this. Need to find it. That's an officer. Where the hell did I pick up the I heard something. You said probably alright. You did hurt something. There's a lot of pistol ammo. Swap. What kind of weapon did I have? Warlord. Well, it's not that one. Where the hell did I drop my rifle? I guess over here at this sniper up front where I picked up some ammo. It's just a guess I'm having. Hopefully. Nope, for a Carcano. Crap. Where did I drop my rifle? Damn it. Ah, well, we use this one then. Oh, look at that. You did see me there. For a second you did. Now you don't. You hit the shot though. You don't know what to do with about the shot, but you heard it. Heard it. Come check out your dead body. Yeah, we go loud. No more time to sneak around. Just blow brains out. Ooh, he did actually did a nice flip. Oops, you're lucky. Well, sort of. For a short moment, you were lucky. Yeah, my cover's blown. No shit, Sherlock. So let's check what the officer had on him.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Food stamps. So that was the officer, right? Nope. Yeah, nope. Search corpse. Duty roster. Yep, was the officer. So they start surging again. In here seems to be nothing. In here, nothing. Probably good way to good room to use the trench gun in. Close quarters and all. Yep, good use. Oh, this rifle actually has more ammo. Let's switch it to the rather loud pump action. Because I guess they're coming in here. There you go. One is gone. An infantry kill. Let's see if the pump action does something in this range. And this guy over there should get my sniper rifle attention. Come on. He's reloading. I can give you some sniper rifle attention as well. Well, I did survive that though. Okay, reloading. Probably switch to the pump action, reload that thing as well, and probably use a med kit so I don't die unnecessarily fast again. Then we go downstairs with the pump action and see if we can kill those two guys down there. He didn't like that. He was focusing on my last siege position, which didn't help him quite a bit. The range for the shotgun, that's quite far-fetched, but I managed. Which is nice, and I really should go and look for the actual target to kill instead of just running around here and doing fun with the pump-action shotgun. So anyway, guys, I'm going to end the video here. It's already over 20 minutes again. And in the next episode, we will finish this mission. So anyway, thank you very much for watching. If you did like this video, please hit that like button. You can also subscribe to my channel or follow me on Facebook or Twitter. Links will be in the video description. And like always, guys, one more time, thank you very much for watching. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.